This is a nightmare, guys. Nightmare.
Tapos lumabas ang magandang balita ukol sa pag-grant ng request to bail ng Eat Showtime host na si Bong Navarro, merong hindi masaya. At hindi si Dennis Cornejo na nagsampa ng kaso, kundi si Kat Alano na isa din umano sa naging biktima ni Bong Navarro ng panggagahasa. Sa Twitter tweet ni Kat Alano, "I can't stop crying. I feel broken and defeated. Ayaw ko na talaga. I feel sick. This is so wrong. It's all wrong. Bahala na kayo, Pilipinas. You deserve what you asked for. Sana hindi mangyari sa inyo to." Dugtong pa niya, "It's a nightmare that keeps going. Evil wins." Samantala, ayon sa abogado ni Bong Navarro na si Attorney Alma Malyonga, kung hindi ngayon ibukas, magpapiyansa na sila para tuluyan ng makauwi si Bong Navarro sa kanyang pamilya. Habang si Kat Alano naman, to'y gumangawa.
This is a nightmare, guys. Nightmare. Already, and this is still going on, and people don't understand the truth. It is a nightmare. I don't know how to explain it to you, how bad this is. But it's a nightmare. It's a nightmare for so many people, and you're not listening. I really don't. This is a nice weird guy.